Flower is a big group song from the musical Something Rotten.
And I hope you enjoy the show. Gentlemen, all the way from Stratford-upon-Avon, the king of couplets, the sultan of sonnets, the man who put the I am in iambic pentameter, please welcome William Shakespeare!
Okay. Here's one for all you beautiful tutors out there. A little sonnet that's been very good to me. Let's see if you know it. Shall I compare thee? Yeah, thou art more lovely and more temperate, and a rough wind shakes the darling buds of May, and summer's lease. I adore the adoration, though others may applaud it. It's quite a new sensation. What shall we call it? The will of the people now. Can you feel it? Oh, I'm feeling it too. In fact, I'd like to feel you a little bit later. Do you want more? Well, when do you want it? Tomorrow? Later? Let me hear you say no. You can do better. Let me hear you say no is. That's better. Let me hear you say now is that. Now do it with me. Now is the winter of our discontent.
Now is the winter of our discontent.
Made glorious summer by the sun of York.
Made glorious summer by the sun of York.
Let me hear you say glorious.
Glorious.
Do you mean me?
Glorious.
Well, I can be.
Glorious.
Well, let's see, G-L-O-R-I-O-U-S. Who fits that bill? I guess. There's a fever going round. Has anybody caught it? I think you've got it. I am the will of the people now. I am the will of the people now. Huzzah! Oh, that is music to my ears. And if music be the food of love, play on. That's a new one. Don't even know where to put it yet. But speaking of love, here's one for all you lovers out there. What soft, what light through yonder window breaks. It is the east, and Juliet is the sun. Arise, fair sun, and kill the end. The moon, who was already sick and pale, so sick and so pale with grief that thou her maid art far more fair than she. I like that one too.
Oh,
think of Tom, I think about a night when the earth smelled of summer and the sky was streaked with white and the soft mist of England was sleeping on a hill. I remember this, and I always will. There are new lovers now on the same silent hill, looking on the same blue sea. And I know Tom and I are a part of them all, and they're all a part of
and upset because this girl I never met I get to meet tonight at 8. I'm taking her to dinner at this charming old cafe, but who can eat tonight at 8? It's early in the morning and our date is not till 8 o'clock tonight, and yet already I can see what a nightmare this whole day will be. I haven't slept a wink, I only think of her approaching tete-a-tete tonight at 8. I feel a combination of depression and elation. What a state to wait till 8. 3 more minutes, 2 more seconds, 10 more hours to go. In spite of what I've written, she may not be very smitten, and my hopes perhaps may all collapse kaput tonight at 8. I wish I knew exactly how loud echo what will happen when we dine tonight at 8. I don't know why will the spill water, whether it's will I spill the water or the wine tonight at 8. Tonight I'll walk right up and sit right down beside the smartest girl in town, and then it's anybody's guess. More and more I'm breathing less and less. In my imagination, I can hear our conversation taking shape tonight at 8. I'll sit there saying absolutely nothing, all I jabber like an ape tonight at 8. 2 more minutes, 3 more seconds, 10 more hours to go. I'll know when it is done, if something ended or begun, and if it goes alright, who knows, I might propose tonight at 8.
It's like another world, a world above it all. It's closer to the sun, she sleeps just down the hall. It's like another world, as quiet as you please. Those clouds might carry us, let's catch one in the trees. It's like another world, where we might always be at ease. The rooftops are a moor that runs for miles, and no one's really sure what lies beneath the tiles. The doves are ponies here, they're waiting just outside. They're from another world, hop on and have a ride. Those chimneys over there are huge cigars. They puff into the air, the sun and moon and stars. It's like another world, and when the sun is faint, the factories shiver in their shabby coats of paint. And when it rains, the little raindrops take such pains to pitter-patter something awfully nice. All lapping matters are repeated twice. And when it's done, sometimes a rainbow starts towards the sun. It climbs up onto that cathedral dome, then heads for home. It's like another world, a nursery rhyme, a dream that comes unfurled a little at a time. It's like another world, but under one big sky. Somewhere Papa can see the sun that shines on me, and from another world he'll come for me. But by and by, I'm from another world. This attic isn't mine. However close the sun, she doesn't want to shine. I'm from another world, and even if I pray, those clouds will never come to carry me away. I dream another world, but dreams don't last the day. I love another world, but be that as it may, I fear this attic world may be the world where I shall stay.
Complete. Wouldn't you think I'm the girl who has everything? Look at this trove, treasures untold. How many wonders can one cavern hold? Looking around here, you'd think, sure, she's got everything. I've got gadgets and gizmos aplenty. I've got who's it's and what's it's galore. You want thingamabobs? I've got 20. But who cares? No big deal. wanna see them dancing, walking around on those, what do you call them? Oh, feet. Flipping your fins, you don't get too far. Legs are required for jumping, dancing, strolling along down a, what's that word again? Street. Up where they walk, up where they run, up where they stay all day in the sun, wandering free. Wish I could be part of that world. What would I give if I could live out of these waters? What would I pay to spend a day warm on the sand? Betcha on land, they understand that they don't reprimand their daughters. Brave young women, sick of swimming, ready to stand, and ready to know what the people know. Ask them my questions and get some answers. What's a fire and why does it, what's the word, burn? When's it my turn? Wouldn't I love to explore?
She's finally getting married! Oh my god, but what do you think the size of the ring is? Oh my god!
Dear Al, he's a lucky guy. I'm like, gonna cry. I got tears coming out of my nose. Mad props, he's the campus cat. You're a perfect match, cause you both got such great taste in clothes. Of course he will propose!
Dear Al, honey, mazel tov. He's just taking off. Bring that ring back and show it to me.
Princess cut. Are you psyched or what? I just wish I could be there to see.
When he gets down on one knee. Oh my god, oh my god, you guys. Looks like Elle's gonna win the prize. If there ever was a perfect couple, this one qualifies. Oh my god, you guys.
The gum, Kate, you look like a maid. Don't forget to serenade.
Four.
Daughter of Doubt, I'm here.
out in the darkness, a fugitive running, fallen from God, fallen from grace. God be my witness, I never shall yield, till we come face to face, till we come face to face. He knows his way in the dark, but mine is the way of the Lord. And those who follow the path of the righteous shall have their reward. And if they fall as Lucifer fell, in the flame, the sword. Stars in your multitudes, scarce to be counted, filling the darkness with order and light. You are the sentinels, silent and sure, keeping watch in the night, keeping watch in the night. You know your place in the skies, you hold a course and your aim, and each in your season returns and returns, and it's always the same. And if you fall as Lucifer fell, you fall in flame. And so it must be, for so it is written on the doorways to paradise, that those who falter and those who fall must pay the price. Lord, let me find him, that I may see him. Say behind bars, I will never rest. Till then, this I swear by the sun.
At the edge of the water, long as I can remember, never really knowing why. I wish I could be the perfect daughter, but I come back to the water, no matter how hard I try. Every turn I take, every trail I track, every path I make, every road leads back to the place I know where I cannot go, where I long to be. See the line where the sky meets the sea, it calls me, and no one knows how far it goes. And it seems like it's calling out to me, so come find me, and let me know. If I go, there's just no telling how far I'll go. I know everybody on this island seems so happy on this island. Everything is by design. I know everybody on this island has a role on this island, so maybe I can roll with mine. I can lead with pride, I can make us strong. I'll be satisfied if I play along. But the voice inside sings a different song. What is wrong with me? See the light as it shines in the sea, it's blinding, and no one knows how deep it goes. And it seems like it's calling out to me, so come find me and let me know. fine. The line where the sky meets the sea, it guides me. And no one knows how deep it goes. If the wind in my sail on the sea sings behind me, one day I'll know how far I'll go. What you've got to do is finish what you have begun. I don't know just how, but it's not over till you've won. When you see the storm is coming, see the lightning part the skies. There's no time to run, there's terror in your eyes. What you do then is remember this old thing you heard me say. It's the storm, not you, that's bound to blow away. Hold on to someone standing by. What you know is true. Hold on till you get through. Child, oh child, hold on. When you feel your heart is pounding, fear devils at your door. There's no place to hide, you're frozen to the floor. What you do then is you force yourself to wake up and you say, it's this dream, not me, that's bound to go away. Hold on, the night will soon be by. Hold on, and think of something else to try. Child, hold on, there's angels on their way. Hold on and hear them say, child, oh child. And it doesn't even matter if the danger and the doom come from up above or down below, or just come flying at you from across the room. When you see a man who's raging and he's jealous and he fears that you've walked through walls he's hid behind for years, what you do then is you tell yourself to wait it out. You say, it's this day, not me, that's bound to go away. Child, hold on. It's this day, not you, that's bound to go away.
I was fine with the men who would come into her life now and again. I was fine, 'cause I knew that they didn't really matter until you. I was fine when you came, and we fought like it was all some silly game over her, who she'd choose. After all these years, I'd never thought I'd lose. It's over, isn't it? Isn't it? Isn't it over? It's over, isn't it? Isn't it? Isn't it over? loved you and she's gone. It's over, isn't it? Why can't I move on? War and glory, reinvention, fusion, freedom, her attention. Out in daylight, my potential, bold, precise, experimental. Who am I now in this world without her? Petty and all with the nerve to doubt her. What does it matter? It's already done. Now I've got to be there for her son. It's over, isn't it? Isn't it? Isn't it over? It's over, isn't it? She loved you and she's gone. It's over, isn't it? Why can't I move on? It's over, isn't it? Why can't I move on?
There will be space, there will be quiet, no one will judge, no one will lose, and there will be love that keeps returning, no one will win. No one will bruise. Waging wars, fierce and silent, sowing seeds deep and violent. No one ever says it, but we do. Where is sense? Where is feeling? Where's the end? When is healing? No one ever says it, but it's far. But there will be songs, there will be voices. No one will blame, lie, or accuse. Says it, but we do. What is just? What is shameless? Who decides? Who is blameless? No one ever says it till it's you. No one should kneel and beg for respect from the chosen few. No one will have.
There we go. Okay.
Am I totally crazy? He was totally strange. Did I miss something? Maybe. Did he suddenly change? We were just hanging out, right? We were two best friends on a Saturday night. Nothing unusual, but I swear, somehow something different was in the air. His hand brushed my cheek. He struggled to speak, almost like he likes me. He acted me weird. His smirk disappeared, like someone who likes me. The way that his blue-green eyes met mine sent shivers all up and down my spine. And something just clicked. I think that he likes me. We went for a walk, too nervous to talk, so maybe he likes me. He stared at his feet, so awkward but sweet. I'm thinking he likes me. Could this be a long-denied desire? My head is a blur, my heart's on fire. But one thing is clear, I think that he likes me. And I wonder what just was on his mind. Did he sense something new? Did he suddenly find? Oh, what kind of lighter and brighter somehow? Was he searching for signs that he missed before? Imagining things that he couldn't ignore? Was he feeling this feeling that I'm feeling now? We got to my place, I looked at his face and saw that he likes me. We said our goodbyes, he avoided my eyes, can't admit that he likes me. He turns and I watch him walk away, while secretly wishing that he'd stay and hold me real close and possibly tight. And there in his arms I'd be all night. We finally kiss, so long overdue. And I know that he likes me. I think I like him too.
Long ago, in someone else's lifetime, someone with my name who looked a lot like me came to know a man and made a promise he'd only have to say, and that's where she would be. Lately, although things run just as deep, the promise he made has grown impossible to keep. And yet, I wish it wasn't so. Will he miss me if I go? In a way, it's someone else's story. I don't see myself as taking part at all. Yesterday, a girl that I was fond of finally could see the writing on the wall. Sadly, she'd realize she'd left him behind. And sadder than that, she knew she wouldn't even mind. And yet, there's nothing left to say. Would he listen if I stay? Oh, very well to say, you fool, it's now or never. I could be choosing no choices whatsoever. I could be in someone else's story, in someone else's life, and he would be in mine.
don't see a reason to be lonely. I should take my chances further down the line. And if that girl I knew would ask my advice, oh, I wouldn't hesitate. She needn't ask me twice. Go now, I'd tell her that for free. Trouble is, the girl is me. The story is, the girl.
I want to thank you all again for coming. I hope they're blowing you away like they're blowing me away. Thank you so much. We're going to finish. Yeah.